They got eyes so big, they don't make a noise. They tell them so well, like a secret disease that makes you go numb. With a big old lie and a flag and a pie and a mom and a Bible, most folks are just liable to buy any lie. Any place, any time. When my life's so big, as in Robertson case, that sinister face behind all the Jesus around could result in the end to a worrisome friend in which every not born again could be punished in cruel and unusual ways by the treacherous Gretchen who tells everyone that he's Jesus' best friend. When the light gets so big and the fog gets so thin and the fact disappears, the Republican trick can be played out again. Oh, please tell me when we'll be rid of these men. Just who do they really suppose that they are? And how do they manage to travel? Religious fanatics around and about the courthouse, the state house, the Congress, the White House. Criminals say with a heavenly mission, a nation enraptured by pure superstition. Is everybody happy? When the light's so big and the fog's so thick and the facts get forgotten, the Republican dream can be played out again. People, please tell me when we'll be rid of these men. On the planet of the baritone women, they talk low about stuff they know. They sing ooh and laugh at you. Olé! If you can,
if you can,
do it too,
do it too.
Olé! They sing high, lie, they sing low. The men carry purses wherever they go. Junior executives all in a row. Watch the baritone women do the baritone show. Olé! Sing about wheat, they sing about corn, they sing about places where women was born, they sing about hate, they sing about fear, they sing that they all got a pretty good ear.
Olé! They sing it in harmony, lots of them head, with a big old cadenza.
before there.
I'll never long away.
Sing it before we possibly can. And sometimes they walk on your knees in the air.
Olay, they do a choreography still more unique. They keep their legs open whenever they speak. They roll their eyes upward and over again. And then the legs close when they sing about men.
Those natural women, they are natural friends.